I spent like a year and a half on a Greyhound bus on the way to see this girl. Take a flight back just to keep my job.
We're here at Carlton, Minnesota for the running of the cows.
Man, I'd love to be a cow right now.
It's 10:10 right now. We're here at Carlton, Minnesota for the running of the cows invite. A lot of guys are going to be racing today. I won't be. I know we keep saying that in every video. Yeah, we're not doing this as a race. Next meet is going to be an actual race to test our fitness. But I'm going to be pacing a group of guys for a 26:40 8K. You're going to be the man behind the camera, 26 flat 8K. Definitely a fair course. Like, there are a lot of hills. I hope that guys race it smart today. I think that'll be the best option.
My arms are always open. Your fear is always rolling. In the deep and you can't control it. What you want, emotion. My arms are always open. Your fear is always rolling. In the deep and you can't control it. What you want, emotion.
I need to step out with no frustration. I need a permanent getaway vacation. They got a permanent hit list, my nigga. A million reasons to get rich, my nigga. 50 did it right.
I could have been homeless. I thought I moved to orphanage for the summer.
Try snitching whenever they touch the mic. That's what happens when a therapist is in someone reside. Take flight, never lean to the left or the right. Cause they turn the other cheek when our niggas start to die. When our women start to die, when our children start to die. I don't feel it, empathy, we made the space too many times. Every summer in the city starts to feel like calling mine.
Cause you got to get flaws and I got to get
mine. One time for the paragons of the paradigm. When you underground, they gon' only try to undermine. Use the track as a gymnasium to get into the stadium. They couldn't match my alien, I'm blowing like uranium.
What is there to say about this? So, my group was, I only had one guy with me for sure, so I had Will with me right there, and the goal was 26:05, and then once we hit like 5K, I could tell he was really feeling good, so last mile ended up being a 4:48 to drop 25:33, which is like, well, how much of a PR was that?
Almost 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Like a minute 45. I thought it was awesome. I had Aiden here took me to it, man. He's the one you should be congratulating.
He took me to the end. He was,
that was awesome. Moving.
I dropped back for a pacing group because Corey couldn't run. Had a group of two freshmen plus Alec. We closed it down well and crossed the line in exactly 26:40. So, yeah. Maybe I'm a good pacer, but hey, that was. Oh, and hey, you fought, man. You
this
fought.
Guy carrying me to 26:40.
Yeah, dude. Look at all these NPCs. They're all wearing the same
minions.
We got minions out here. I intentionally ran slow.
What happened?
I never put myself into the race. It was a mental lapse in judgment. But I'll be back next week. Two weeks from now. But yeah, this one stings. It'll sting for a while.
Got a few more.
I really want
motivation.
Yeah, I really wanted that shirt.
Motivation is key.
I mean, look at this shirt. Look at the cow. Look at running of the cows.
I don't know why the cow looks so stupid though.
Bro, are you hating on a cow?
I'm hating on this.
What are you doing?
Tune in next time to see if Ethan Gregg is washed or not.
He's number two on the team, baby.
Shut up.
Drop
the Strava. Drop, you know, I think it's Tanner Meyer or something. Tried to take it to Ethan today. Didn't happen.
Here's the thumbnail.
Okay, make sure we're all in it.
This is for the Math Eyes channel.
Yup.
I watched that the other day.
Coach, so here's my recap of the race. Everyone gave it their all. I asked everyone after the race and they said, I gave it my all. And you know, that's the most you can do. I'm proud of every single one on this team for going out there and busting their ASS. I don't want to get this video demonetized, but I'm proud of every single member on this team and we're going to do something great this season.
The Monarchs? Monarchs.
Showing up, Phil. Yeah, I got you. Hey, thank you for showing up, baby. Let's get another race next weekend. On to the next
in 2 weeks.
Oh, okay.